Let's see how resistant it is. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness. What? That is...